Okay, scene's hot. Action. Steve here, and welcome to another edition of the Mouthpiece Pressure Reducer. Yup, we back, and yeah, another day above ground. I mean, it's the last day of 2020, and grateful to see it, grateful to see an end, you know, and excited about the new beginning that the new year is going to bring. So, I'm excited. Can't wait to see what 2021 has in store for all of us. For me in particular and my family and everything. But, before we even get there, take a second. Click that like button. Click that subscribe. Appreciate you. Just grateful for each and every day. And, go and put this work in while I'm still above ground. So, here we go. Good old two things. If you don't know by now, take a look back. but we got lip slurs and articulation. That's what we're doing today. So we get started.
Thank you.
can't clearly get that E. Like when you hear me earlier, I'm doing larger intervals, whereas the chromatic scales are very, very small intervals. They're actually the smallest intervals you can play because they are what's called half steps. But just, you know, laying a brick. So let me click the part two and be right back. Okay, we're rolling. Okay, so here we go. Part two, articulation. Gotta get that condensation up out of there. Excuse me a second. There we go. Too many air balls. See, that's crazy, because like, I'm really, really close to hitting that note, that infamous E. And then one day, I don't know what number day it's going to be, but one of these days, I'm going to be looking at E like, it's nothing. See what's working and watch the development over time, you know what I mean? And it's it's a good thing. It's a progression, it's slow, you know, it's steady, and that's the important part, you know, as long as you stay on it, just like anything else. I keep telling y'all that all the time. Hopefully you're getting the message. If you're not, it's cool. But while you're trying to receive that message, take a second, click that like button, especially if you made it this far, watching it all the way to the end. Don't forget to click that like button. Otherwise, I catch y'all on the next one, because I'm going to be back. Because I don't know if I told you this before, but I'm on a mission. Peace.